This is my 200 yard milk jug challenge. With a 6.284 with a 90 grain bullet going 3,600 feet per second. The jug's already about half empty, so we'll see how it does. One shot, bitches!